instructors.
Now your Niner Papadilla is currently 5 north of Skippy, inbound with Lima.
RV 99 Papadilla, front right, Charlotte, into the straight in, front right, 2, cushion, from the rib, into the straight in, left downward, front right, 8, sorry about that, 103018, gust to 24.
Okay, you're on me on left downward for 8, Niner Papadilla.
RV 9 Papadilla, front right.
Tower, sure about the 133 Delta Whiskey, 6 north of Skippy, ahead of Lima.
Sure about 133 Delta Whiskey, roger, continue southbound and then enter the left downwind for runway 8, number 2, wind at 03017, gust 24.
Delta Whiskey, copy weather, understand number 2, left downwind for 8, 3 Delta Whiskey.
Good morning, Tower, 2 box track Delta, holding short, east 10, Alpha 5, request eastbound departure VFR and we can avoid the ground crew there.
RV 372, Foxtrot Delta, Delta, hold short runway 8 at Alpha 5.
Holding short, runway 8 and Alpha 5, to Foxtrot Delta.
Airport 6, how much longer do you need on the runway?
We're just tightening up the last bolt right now and then we'll be headed back.
Airport 6, Roger, thanks.
Gauges are looking good, flaps are up. We're gonna set up for a crab a little bit.
Front range tower, Cessna 3601 Echo, right downwind for runway 35.
Cessna 3601 Echo, front range tower, runway 35, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, runway 3501 Echo.
Delta, runway 8, Alpha 5, clear for takeoff, eastbound for now, and I'll call your southbound turn.
We're eastbound all the way, sir, and we'll clear to take off runway 2, Foxtrot Delta.
Runway 2, Foxtrot Delta, roger.
Front range tower, airport 6, at Alpha 6, like to go to Alpha 5 via Alpha.
Airport 6, roger, you can proceed down Alpha to Alpha 5.
Airport 6, proceeding.
Downwind 8.
RV 9 of Papa Zulu, runway 8, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 8, 9 of Papa Zulu.
Wind 04017, gust 24.
9 of Papa Zulu requests landing long.
RV 9 of Papa Zulu, land, all landing is approved for Alpha 7.
9 of Papa Zulu landing for Alpha 7, runway 8.